Steve Baker at Millett Hall, and the first official day of men's basketball practice began. Jack Owens joins me here. And, Coach, tell me about that first practice. How was it?
It was, first of all, it was fun to be back out here with everyone. Guys went hard, and we had a good 2 hours. Guys were competing, playing hard, and just laying on the line. But it was fun to get out here and compete again today.
You know, it's been a while since they've been on the floor. What'd you like the most when you saw this team come out here?
You know what? We do a lot of competitive drills, and you see guys getting after it, but you saw some older guys lead, and were able to execute on both sides of the ball, but the communication was at a high level, and guys are excited to compete. We're looking forward to this year for sure.
Well, let's start there with the leaders on this team, the Delontes, the Preciouses, the Day-Days, the Makais, and you got some great experience coming back on this team.
And you know what? It starts with the seniors. You know, we have six of those guys who are in their fourth or fifth year, and then we have juniors in regards to Day-Day and Majay and guys like that. So it's an exciting time. I'll tell you, the guys are excited to get going. Obviously, you know, they can't wait already to play against someone else. But, you know, we just got to continue to get better. And that's what we're talking about, just getting better each and every day. But the leadership was great today.
Today's the first practice. You got a little over a month to get ready for the season. The schedule came out today. A lot of home games for this team to play in the first month and a half of this season.
Yes, I think we have a schedule that's going to get us ready for league play. Anytime you can go and play NCAA tournament teams in their building in regards to Georgia Tech and Clemson, yeah. And, you know, we have Cincinnati coming here and going on the road to play against Indiana State, Western Illinois. Yeah, we have good teams coming in, and Bellarmine is coming in as well. So I truly believe we have a good schedule to get us ready for conference play.
Biggest things that you have to overcome? A lot of newcomers on the team coming in. We talked about the experience. Biggest things you have to overcome and get ready for before that schedule hits?
Yeah, just first of all, stay healthy. You know, that's going to be big for us. You know, but at the same time, just continue to get better, you know, in a lot of areas. We did a lot of good things offensively last year in regards to shooting the basketball from three. We shot 37%. As a team, we shot over 77% from the free throw line. But we got to continue to be better offensive rebounding team and rebounding team overall. And defensively, we were second in our league in points allowed. So to build off those things, become a better rebounding team, and just stay together, stay the course, and continue to focus on the day and getting better. I really like this group.
Well, very good. Day one is in the books, and we wish you the best over the coming weeks here. Looking forward to the season.
All right. Thanks, Spake. Appreciate it.
Coach Jack Owens joining us here on MiamiRedHawks.com. Steve Baker back with you at Millett Hall. First day of men's basketball practice, first official practice, and returning to the team, Precious Aya joins us. How you doing, man?
I'm good. You know, I'm just excited to be back, excited to get started.
You know, you came back, and tell us about this first day back with this group. One of the leaders on the team. Tell me about that first day.
Today was fun. Today was exciting. Today was full of energy. We got a couple of young guys showing off athletic ability. So, you know, it looks new. Everything looks fresh. Everybody looks energetic. Everybody looks ready to go.
Yeah, that was the one thing I knew just walking by. I mean, I about 10 minutes, I never heard you guys stop talking. I mean, just yelling, just going at it. It seemed to have a lot of energy out here today.
Yeah, the energy is great. The vibe is great. I feel like, you know, last year we didn't really have that. It didn't feel like a basketball season with everything going on. We're just excited to get back there in front of fans and everything. So,
tell me about the leadership on this team. Six seniors, then you got guys like Day-Day and Makai and Majay. Some great leadership on this team.
Yeah, we definitely have a more experienced group. I think coaches don't have to do a lot of talking too much because, you know, we take the initiative to get the young guys going. So it feels a whole lot better when we know what we're doing. The coaches don't have to talk too much. So everybody looks like, you know, we're more confident, know what we're doing, and we try to, you know, keep everybody going smooth.
A little over a month before the season actually begins, what's the team got to do over that month to get ready for that first game and that first that second game at Georgia Tech?
Coach is trying to give us, you know, extra plays, but reinstate our values and what we do, what we know how to do, reinstate our identity through defense. So trying to get our defensive stuff right and, you know, play the way we know how to play, which is free. So
Precious, thanks for joining us, man.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it, Steve.
Precious Aya joining us here on MiamiRedHawks.com.